Student groups took to the streets of the Pakistani city of Karachi to condemn the attack at the Bacha Khan University in Charsada in the northwest of the country. As many as 30 people were killed when four gunmen scaled a wall under thick mist and proceeded to open fire. One of the protesters questioned the level of security at the university. The security forces know that universities are a target. Why didn't they provide adequate security? How long will we in Pakistan be targeted and killed by the Taliban? For how long? An offshoot of the Taliban, Hakimullah Mehsud, claimed responsibility for the killings. Tariq-e-Taliban Pakistani, the main Taliban organization in Pakistan, described the attack as un-Islamic. Four gunmen were also killed in the bloodbath.